is a great tip for when you're painting eyes. Now, it's better to keep the eyes further apart than closer together. It actually looks wrong straight away to the brain if they're close, whereas when they're a little bit further apart, they still look quite acceptable. Here, I've got an abstract as an example.